Well aware, bound to see the shame, and voice would only dignify them.